It's an incredible national celebration of this woman as well as this institution, because the Queen, 60 years really of being impeccable. And so in a sense, in this great moment, love of Elizabeth, if you like, and love of country have somehow become united into an enormous patriotic explosion.
But it's both about her and the country.
It is. It is because I think people have, she has managed to seamlessly, because of how impeccable she is, marry, in a sense, the British feeling about the monarchy and about the country with her. So all of it has come together in a tremendous 3 days.
Suzy, what does all the pageantry suggest and represent?
There's so many symbols that are connected with monarchy. The Queen has been quite clever herself in keeping them and yet changing them. So you see her going in her golden coach to open Parliament with a tiara, looking very regal. But she's also capable of giving the same kind of regal feeling to much more simple things, especially that famous headscarf. I bet she wished she was wearing one of those yesterday with the wind and the rain. But I think we see even in her outfit yesterday what she was wearing, the white with the jewels in it and the hat. It was very much reminiscent of Queen Elizabeth I, a very long time ago, but somehow that link with the past.
Join us online at charlierose.com.